It's almost been a year since we published the charging compatibility test for iPhone 13 series, and we also tested the iPhone 14 series after we got them. The first model we will show you today is the iPhone 14 Pro Max, which can support maximum charging power among the iPhone 14 series. We tested the Lightning to USB-C cable inside, and ChargerLab Power ZMF001 shows the MFI chip is C91, not C94. If you want to see the teardown of this cable, leave your comments down below. What we got is deep purple. And compared with a previous iPhone 13 Pro Max, the most obvious change is, of course, the dynamic island and the notch. But what we focus on is still the charging. The charging specs on Apple's website haven't changed. It can charge up to 50% in around 30 minutes with 20 watts adapter or higher. But what is the maximum charging power? We still need to test it with different chargers. And firstly, we use the Apple original charger to test it, including 5 watts, 10 watts, 18 watts, 20 watts, 30 watts, 35 watts, 61 watts, 67 watts, 96 watts, and 140 watts. The 5 to 20 watts chargers can reach their maximum output, but apparently it's not the peak power of iPhone 14 Pro Max. Let's continue to test. The 29 watts is pretty special, since it can trigger 14.5 volts PDL, so it can reach 29 watts. But the rest of the chargers, like 30 watts, 35 watts, 61 watts, 67 watts, 96 watts, and 140 watts, are all around 26 to 27 watts, which is basically the same as the previous generation iPhone 13 Pro Max. Next, we're gonna test some third-party chargers. We also divided them into 4 groups of 20 watts, 30 watts, 65 watts, and 100 watts. Each group has 10 chargers, and 40 chargers in total. The 25 watts charger or lower can reach the maximum power. And the charging power of 30 watts charger or higher is between 25 watts to 27 watts. And the most triggered PDL is 9 volts, 3 amp, none of them can reach 30 watts. Feel free to check the specific performance of every single charger. So if you want to buy a new charger for your iPhone 14 Pro Max, regardless of Apple's original charger or a third-party one, a 30 watts PD fast charger is pretty enough. That's all for today's video. We're trying our best to test iPhone 14 series, and more videos are coming soon. So stay tuned. Bye!